Welcome back to my channel. Today I will be using apple cider vinegar and Aztec healing clay as my facial and hair detox. This product gets deep into your pores, leaving your hair squeaky clean and also defines every curl. All the shit I seen made my I'm starting this on dirty hair prior to my shampoo. Double up my cream, now that's a double step. Yeah. Please don't hit my phone if it ain't about no commas. Keep the peace like Dalai Lama, big body hummus. Backing out the parking spot and know the law be on him. He exempt Sean Kempy, keep that 40 on him. Go. Motivate. Just making sure it's evenly spread.
Get money.
Now I'm using it all over my face. Just a warning, it does itch, but don't worry, it works wonders. I'm dying inside, my demons are close, I'm trying to hide, I'm popping a pill, I'm feeling alive, 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 I'm whoa, suddenly, I feel like taking a PJ, fly to DR on a weekday, eating ceviche, but like half of a milli inside of my briefcase, a couple of freeze play. After 20 minutes, rinse everything with warm water and deep condition your hair. This product will leave your face and hair squeaky clean. And of course, always end with a protective style. Don't forget to subscribe. Boy, I make the ratchet spit. Blah. Motivate.